फ्रेंड्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.11. हियर वी आर आस्क्ड टू डिवाइड द फोर डिजिट नंबर 5454 बाय 3. सो लेट अस डिवाइड फोर डिजिट नंबर 5454 बाय 3 बाय द लॉन्ग डिविजन मेथड. फर्स्ट वी डिवाइड द फर्स्ट डिजिट बाय 3. नाउ 3 वन्स आर 3. 5 माइनस 3 इज इक्वल टू 2. Then the next digit of 5, that is 4, will come down. So it's a 24 now. Let us divide 24 by 3. Say the table of 3 till you get 24. 3 8s are 24. 24 minus 24 is equal to 0. Then the digit after 4, that is 5, will come down. Now we divide 5 by 3. Again 3 1s are 3. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Then the last digit, that is 4, will come down. Again it's become 24. Now we divide 24 by 3. Again 3 8s are 24. And 24 minus 24 is equal to 0. So here the quotient is 1818 and remainder is 0. Now we are asked further to check the division. For checking we use the formula: quotient into divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend. Now substitute the value in the given formula. What is quotient? Quotient is 1818. So here I am going to write 1818 into divisor. Divisor is 3 plus remainder. Remainder is 0. Children, if you multiply these two number, you will get the product 5454 plus 0. When you add 0 to any number, you will get the same number. So here the answer is 5454, which is same as dividend given in the question. It means our problem is correct. Students, now we see the third problem. Here we have to divide again 4 digit number 1459 by 7. So let's see how to divide 1459 by 7 by the long division method. Now the first digit of the number 1459 is 1. But 1 is smaller than 7, right? So here I am going to divide the first two digits by 7. Now the first two digits are 1 and 4. It's a 14. So I am going to divide 14 by 7. Say the table of 7 till you get 14. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. 7 twos are. Here I am going to write 14. 14 minus 14, 0. Then the digit after 4, that is 5, will come down. Now let us divide 5 by 7. But the digit 5 is smaller than 7, right? It doesn't come in the table of 7. So how many times 7 goes into 5? 0 times. So here I am going to write 0. 7 into 0, 0. And 5 minus 0, 5. Then the last digit, that is 9, will come down. So it's a 59 now. Let us divide 59 by 7. Say the table of 7 till you get 59 or a number less than 59. Now 7 8s are 56 and 7 9s are 63. But the number 63 is bigger than 59, which cannot be subtracted from 59, right? So here I am going to divide 7 8s are. 7 8s are 56. Now 9 minus 6, 3. 5 minus 5, 0. As there is no digit after the 9, we stop here. So in this long division, our quotient is 208 and remainder is 3. Now let us check this division by using the formula: quotient into divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend. Now here the quotient is 208. So I am going to substitute the value of quotient into divisor. What is divisor? It is 7 plus remainder. Remainder is 3. Now let us solve. Children, when you multiply this two number, you will get the product 1456 plus 3 will come. Then we have to add this two number, 1456 plus 3. So it's become 1459, which is same as dividend given in the division question, right? It means our division is correct. So children, likewise you can solve the remaining problems given in your textbook in the exercise 5.11.